I think we should play with them. Because it's not their fault. They're not terrorists even. And we shouldn't ban any Pakistani actors as well in India for, you know, to do a film. Because it's not all their fault. It's these are those terrorists who are doing all this, and obviously the Pakistan government is also supporting the terrorists. But why are we stopping Pakistani players to play cricket or any other sports with us? We have good equations with them. It's not their fault. Simple.
Yeah, I agree with her. It is not a good decision to not play with Pakistan, because even they also don't want to, you know, spread this terrorism, and they do not support this, and they themselves became a victim of their number of times happened, like bomb blasts happened in Pakistan, so they are still the victim. So they are not supporting the terrorism, so there should be no interference with the game. I think it should be played with them.
And it's a talent should be promoted.
I believe we should not play with Pakistan, because if there is a war or any kind of any kind of strife between two countries, then everyone should pay for that, because our soldiers had paid for it. Then why should we play with the people of the country who has every time, you know, stabbed back on our country, stabbed back on every other thing that we have supported for them. So it's high time that we should avoid them in every other field.
Like my former friends have spoken about some actors and cricketers, that they are not terrorists, we should respect talent. Like, if I would like to give two examples like that I have gained from some statistics. Kamran Akmar, he is a wicketkeeper of Pakistan, also a cricket player. So he found with the AK-47 in his room. He was like busting that AK-47 in open air. And when we talk about Sanjay Dutt, when he got to caught with that AK-47 in his room, we called him as a terrorist. Then why it is not applied to that Pakistan player? Now the second option, that actor Nusrat Fateh Ali Khan. He is a man who transports child into the Pakistan from India. He got allegations with that, and government is still acting on it, Indian government. And as far as the cricket playing is concerned, I think I believe with Niyati ma'am that we shouldn't play with them. Like for World Cup is a different thing. I think when we talk about a separate individual match that is like currently now happening in Australia, like as we are playing T20 ODI, I think we should not play with Pakistan, because first, like generally what happens, Pakistan do not host these kind of games. We have to host that game. So when India will allow Pakistan into us, like we have to spend the money on them, like we have to take care of their hotels and as well as that where they will reside. So I think it will at the last it will definitely taking our money, which will affect financially. We are supporting them in an indirect way. These are there. And if you go through Kamran Akmal, like as you said, he is not a terrorist. How can you say that he is not a terrorist?
I'm not saying
Kamran Akmal support, but might he can support. Like there were some.
How can you say that he can support?
Like,
have you seen him with any of the terrorists? Maybe it's for his safety.
Like, I think
you cannot say that he is a terrorist.
He's not a terrorist. Okay, I accept it. He's not. He's not a terrorist. Then, but he is to relate with that
AK-47. I think
he's a man of that cricket. He should pick up that bat instead of that cricket, because his cricket is not possible.
You are an army aspirant. Okay. So you'll be holding gun all the time. Will you not play cricket?
Yes.
But he's a professional cricket player.
If he's into these activities, then he should be banned. But
he should be banned.
The cricket between the two countries should be played. Yeah. It should not be interfered.
I believe that it's not only our soldiers' responsibility to be on the border to serve for our country. We are also the people, cricketers are also the countrymen of this. Of India, then they should also take the responsibility support in any kind. In any kind, if they can support the soldier, the army, then why do not? It is not giving them any kind of benefit.
All countries should unite and think in a similar way. Because the terrorism is not the only problem of India, it is problem of whole world.
Okay. All these countries.
If they will suffer, then also they will ask from their government then why this is happening with us. Then their government will take back.
Neither all Pakistanis are corrupt and are terrorists, and nor all Indians are good.
Correct.
Okay, so
some Indians are involved.
And what is the topic that so we play with Pakistan in the World Cup and boycotting Pakistan in the one day format, in test format, in cricket, only in cricket, we have already done it. And it is the thing of to play with Pakistan in World Cup. Like there are not only Pakistan, India, there are all other countries also as well. And we should not boycott them in World Cup, because it is the thing of we are playing in a World Championship. We are playing in World Championship, and there will be lot of teams along with Pakistan. And I think. If we don't play with Pakistan, we will lose 2 points, and we wouldn't won the World Cup in this time. So we should play with Pakistan.
We can make under them a duress of any kind of the world people, of the really powerful world countries. If India will not play, then people will the other countries will really think that somewhere India is not playing, because India is really a powerful country in terms of playing cricket.
Every country knows that Pakistan is a terrorist. That's why no one is visiting Pakistan.
Yeah.
No one wants to play in Pakistan.
Taking any kind of action against them. USA is supporting us, but they are not saying that Pakistan is wrong. They have made them in the grey list, but they do not make them in the black list. Totally ban on Pakistan.
Just if India don't play with Pakistan, so they will put them in the black list.
This is something we are taking up on, so we should try this also.
Deep down, we all know that the terrorist groups are penetrating in Pakistan, like Jaish-e Mohammed and Hafiz Saeed and all that. And we all know that they are penetrating, they are nurturing by Pakistani army, Pakistani government as well. So I think we should not play cricket with them, because it will give a message to them. At least they can take action on that. And we should put a pressure on that with some countries as well, so that they can do something about their problem and army, and they should take a forcible action on their terrorist groups.
Like elaborating this point, like why I'm suggesting that why we should not play World Cup or any kind of cricket matches or any kind of things with Pakistan, because like Niyati ma'am has also bring very good point with when she spoke first. That army is doing its thing, Indian army is doing its own thing, right? And we should, as a people, should also do our part to retaliate Pakistan. Like, we can't go for war because we both have nukes. Okay. Second option is that we can isolate Pakistan, Modi government has bring with that the Indus Water Treaty, like they cut that water, and like if we will cut Pakistan from cricket. Like what will happen, that their team players will retaliate to their government, Pakistan government, that India is not like most of the country is not accepting, because of that we support terrorism. So it will put a pressure on their government.
So
I think then when the pressure will come, the Pakistan government definitely takes some action.
When attack happened, there was a match between Sri Lanka and Pakistan in Pakistan, and attack happened, terrorists attacked them. So after that, no country visited Pakistan for any match. So their government did anything about it.
Pakistan will definitely do something. If we are allowing them to take food with us, like each and everything, then I think Pakistan will government also think that they are not global world is not taking much action on us. Then definitely they will also promote that terrorism. They will not stop with that terrorist activities. I think it is the main reason. Isolating Pakistan is the best reason for India as well as the global world to retaliate Pakistan.
We should play with them. We should not spoil their good behavior.
we should not play with Pakistan, because if somewhere we can help our soldiers or our country to just think about our own country, like they are fighting for those terrorists, but still we can do something, like we can boycott those Pakistani cricketers from our teams, because we cannot be a soldier, but like that we can help them somewhere.
I think we shouldn't play with Pakistan, because we always shared a kind of brotherhood with them, but they were always backstabbing us. So just like the soldier who support us in the border, we should boycott, matlab the whole country should unite and boycott each and everything from Pakistan. Just like the government is taking full steps to boycott it, the tomatoes are banned, the water is stopped. So I think this tournament should also be boycotted fully.